when there is a change in temperature, there are sensors in our skin that are sensing these changes, either when there is like a burning sun, or if you put your hand in a cold water, those sensors are being activated and they are formed by these receptors that were discovered. In addition, when we touch each other, there are other receptors that are activated and convert the touch into nerve signals sent to the brain.